Hey y'all, it's Storm from Bostock Gaming. I'm working on my KTM Superbike 100 points. This run here is in Tamar, India. The first video clip is shot from trackside. And the second one, if you stick around, is shot by use of the helmet cam. I think it's cool that the people at DriveClub came up with these different views and the replay mode and photo mode. One of the things about the bikes is about the cars is you run the bike off the track, it'll get a red blotch on your screen. It means you got wiped out. Unlike the cars, you just bounce off the side of the rail and come back on the track. The other thing, gaining fame points on the bike is a lot more difficult. You can't drift through the corners, that's impossible, even though as you watch, sometimes you lay it down too much and you'll see the back wheel spin out. Now, the best thing I do is I go for the high speed run on the motorcycle. I also pop some wheelies, which will give you some fame points. You do a stoppie, that's standing on the front wheel, holding the brake, L2. That'll give you points, and of course passing people will give you points. Not to also is clean sectors. These bikes are so much fun. Enjoy the video. Like I said, stick around, there's part two of this video that shot from the helmet cam and the TV. I think makes for a wilder ride. Enjoy. Yeah, that's from the helmet cam on my KTM Superbike. I got a couple more of these videos of my bikes coming up. I hope you stop back by the channel of Buff Stuff Gaming and check them out. It's a storm.